the being I, an eternal energy, a tiny star, a God's energy, situated in the middle of the forehead, between hypothalamus and pituitary gland, I, the soul, is the creator of all thoughts, feelings, behavior, I am running this body through my powers that are mind, intellect, and past impressions, sanskars. I, the being, seeing through this bodily eyes, working through this parts of the body, and this body is like a costume for me, which I have taken to play my role at this world stage . In fact, I am the son of Supreme Father, my father is the creator of this world, is the controller of this world, and is the director of this worldly drama. Let me disconnect myself from everything around me and reconnect to Supreme Soul, my Father, Shiv Baba. I, the being, coming out of this corporeal body, traveling above in the sky, and beyond the sun, the moon, the stars, and reaching to a place named as incorporeal world, Mool Vatan, Shanti Dham, Nirvana Dham, my sweet home, soul world, Mukti Dham, which is the home of all the souls I reached in this incorporeal world, and visualizing that my Father, God, Shiv Baba is there . The red golden light is covered and either being set before my Father . Seeing that the lights, the rays radiating from Shiv Baba coming directly to me and either being is becoming purer and purer as purity is my original sanskar, original virtue. All the divine virtues are showering on me from Supreme Father, as my Father is the ocean of knowledge, purity, love, happiness, peace, bliss, and power. Either being getting all the seven virtues from my Father and becoming a Satoguni Atma, a divine soul. The soul sitting before Shiv Baba, getting all the powers from Supreme Father and becoming a master, omnipotent soul, being son of God. These are the pleasure moments when I am directly sitting before God and God's energy is showering on me, and I am becoming an embodiment of knowledge, purity, love, happiness, peace, bliss, and power. I am really thankful to Supreme Father who has chosen me and blessing me with his virtues, powers, and all divine qualities. Baba, you are great, Baba. You are great. I have no words as you have completely transformed me. From wiseful to virtueful, that is from patit to pavan. I, the being, fully surrendered before Supreme Father, before God, before Shiv Baba, and Baba is everything for me, my all relations with Baba only. God is my Supreme Father, my teacher, my guide, my mother, my companion, my friend, my elder brother, and even my son also. I am experiencing all the relationship from my Supreme Father only. Whatever I have to say, I say directly without any hesitation, as I know that Baba guides me for every query, for every suspense, for anything which comes in my mind. I, the being, sitting before Baba, continuously looking to them and getting all the divine qualities from him. Baba bestowed me with every positive vibrations and positivity . Now there is nothing negativity in my mind as Baba is always with me. My Supreme Father is always with me. My guide is always with me. Taking all the powers, divine virtues, divine qualities from Supreme Father, I am also spreading all these vibrations for the benefit of all the souls in the world, for the nature and its five elements. Baba, my love, my sincerity, my devotion, and everything which I am having is for you only, being a complete relationship with you. The complete perception has changed and I am imbibing the complete purity so as to become an embodiment of purity. Getting all the knowledge from Baba, from God, who is ocean of knowledge, and becoming an embodiment of knowledge. God is the ocean of love, so I the being getting all the love from God and becoming an embodiment of love. Similarly, my Father is the ocean of happiness, peace, bliss, and I am getting happiness, peace, and bliss from him and becoming an embodiment of happiness, peace, bliss. I, the soul, Now, taking leave from Baba and returning to corporeal world where I have to play my remaining role. So I take a leave from God and flying towards corporeal world, either being standing above the globe, radiating the power of purity, power of love, power of happiness, knowledge and peace for the benefit of all the souls in the world. The souls who are in darkness, receiving the vibrations of knowledge and becoming knowledgeful. All the unhappy souls are becoming happy. All the souls who have never experienced love, they are now experiencing the love, happiness, peace, and bliss. So, above the globe, I am radiating all these virtues for the benefit of all the souls, since I have received these from God, and my duty is to spread the vibrations of all these virtues and powers. I am also spreading the purity and peace vibrations for nature and its five elements that are land, water, fire, air and sky, and all the five elements are becoming purer and purer and peaceful, since they are always giving and giving for our benefit, our daily needs and everything. Now I, the being, traveling down and down and reached to corporeal world and settled in between the forehead of my body, which is a combination of five elements. But this time, with this remembrance that I, the being, is the Son of Supreme Soul, I am a God's energy, a tiny star, a point of light, a conscious energy who is in charge of this body, who is the master of all the sense organs, and who is playing his role through this body. Om Shanti. Om Shanti. Om Shanti.